Shaka Smart is headed to Texas, where the Longhorns are hoping the havoc he created at VCU and throughout college basketball will follow him to Austin. Hi, everyone. I'm Ray Crawford. You know, when the season starts, Smart will be 38 years old, the youngest in the Big 12. He was also the second youngest to get to 100 wins when he did it at the age of 35. Now, those are some things you may not know about the Madison, Wisconsin native. And here are some others. Did you know Smart was an outstanding player and student at Kenyon College? He still holds records on the court and graduated with honors and was the face of the VCU library. The coach also likes cat videos. No, not kitties chasing their tails, but documentaries on big cats. He certainly knows how to survive the wild jungle of college basketball. And when he finds time to listen to some tunes, his taste spans generations. At any given time, he might listen to Stevie Wonder or Bob Marley or R. Kelly and Jay-Z. So get ready, Texas fans. Shaka Smart is bringing his basketball acumen and a lot more with him to Austin, and we'll follow him every step of the way right here on Campus Insiders.